guys. I am playing mini games on the Guildcraft server. And we will be trying to play a hide and seek, I hope. Oh, block chooser. Oh, alright. What should be the best? I think anvil. I think no wait. Crafting table. I think crafting table would be great because you can always place them anywhere, like in the middle or next to a wall. Everything is great. Everything. And I don't know how long it will take to start. The arena will start in 30 seconds. 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people are here. That's not a lot. Me, hide and seek is better. Oh, 8. 8 people. The more the better. The more the better. At least, if I need to seek, I will be so pissed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No, why? Oh no. That's not great. Why? Yeah, okay, alright. 5 hiders. How hard can it be? Hard. Alright, let's go. Our random melon on the roof looks like. How do we even come there? What the? How am I supposed to kill it from there? Come on, I don't even have a bow. Yes, alright. One down. Random TNT looks like not going. What? Oh, are you kidding me? That's a real TNT. Something. Okay, everything normal here. Everything good here. TNT. Let's look over here. Alright, melons are hiders too. Most people will hide far away. I don't know. In this house. No, nothing. Nothing. Oh, okay. Oh, a melon. A walking melon. Get it. No, why lag? Come on. Has to die. He has to die. Or she, I don't know. Still running. Oh no, why? Why lag? Why? I won't let that melon go. That melon has to die. Oh, okay, GG. Bye, melon. You win this one. You win. Where did it go? Oh, there. Look at there, haha. There are 2 more hiders, and 1 is there. Dun, 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 dun. Is it this hard to catch a melon? Come on, team! Get it! Get that stupid melon! Is the melon dead? Yes, the melon is dead. One more to go, guys. Why would the TNT be here? Like, one more to go and then we can start another game. And we just have 60 seconds left. We need to find the last one. At all costs. No. Alright. Come on, one more. Can't lose like this. It went so good. Good, that's good, good, good. Let me create this house to find. Come on, 18 seconds. Not even that one. This one, no. Alright, I think we lost. We can't find the last one. It's a GG. Even that TNT wasn't. Alright, the hardest one. Well, let's play one more. Let's play one more. Alright. 14 people, much better. Much better. We will just wait this time out, just 30 seconds. Yeah. Sorry, but the comments is alright. Let's choose a block. Like, what was hard to find? I think an anvil would be good. I think a crafting table. Well, let's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ding. Not a block of coal. Let's do the anvil. All right, let's go. Your disguise is an anvil. Am I the only one or something? Is this so bad? All right, I'm an anvil. Let's where should we hide? Shoot. We should hide here or something. Alright, as a block I can't open those things. Let's go up here. Well, this is the most stupid place to hide. Oh my god, no. Why I always get a sword? Come on. Kill the hider or something. I mean seeker. Oh my god, did I say that? Alright, I'm still walking around to find a place to hide. Let's hide here. No. Let's keep walking around like an idiot. Oh, we can hide here. This is a great place to hide. It's a great place to hide. Best entrance. Here. Oh, why am I stuck? Okay. Where? Okay. Let's hide here. Just like here or something. Or here. Yeah, just here. Alright, we are now trying to get 4, 3, 2. Come on. Alright, we are a solid anvil block. He's fighting, he killed one, I think. If he gets close, I just fight him immediately. Maybe I can escape. 12 hiders, 5 seekers. How will this end? Well, now we just wait. And wait. Should I sneak up on him? No. He's awake.
I hide it. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no, he's coming. Oh no, he's coming. Oh no, he's coming. Oh no, he's coming. Alright, let's run for this one, guys. Kill him! He died, I think. Oh no, no, no. Oh, come on. I tried to kill him. On the other server, it was easier to kill him. Now just wait to be spawned. Alright, I spawned and now I'm just going to walk around and find the hiders this time. Ten hiders and we just almost a minute. We almost have a minute left. And I think the hiders win again. Last game was better. Nothing. Random melon. No. Nope. Good. Crafting table. Crafting table, come. To the left. Okay, he's still on the run. Let's follow him and let's see where he's going. Let's try to cut him. Yes. Alright, we have just 10 seconds. We won't win this one. We lost. So, I mean, it means the hiders win. So, that's great. Alright. Well, this was Hide and Seek. If you want to play with me, join Guildcraft Minigames. If I'm not online on Guildcraft Minigames, you can always try to message me on Prison, because I most time play Prison on Guildcraft, and sometimes I'm on Warcraft playing Quakecraft and the survival games. So thanks for watching, and if you like the video, please leave a like, a comment and subscribe.